Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So I'm trying something a bit more experimental today, so stay tuned if you want to see how to get this look. Okay, so in order to get the goddess look, the ends obviously need to be curly. So what I do is I place the curly hair with the braiding hair together and I braid both of them together, as you can see I'm doing here. And what I'm doing is I'm doing two at each side going downwards, just to create the kind of Fulani look. So what I do when I reach the end of the plait is I tie it about four times, and I tie it with really, really small pieces because this hair is really silky. So you need to make sure it's really, really secure. So in the middle, I'm going to do one braid going straight back so that each side has kind of two separate sections. And then you'll see in a second, I'm going to do one pattern on one side of the head and then I repeat the same on the other side as well. So as I mentioned at the beginning, this is more of an experimental style, so I decided to just experiment with different shapes and patterns and designs. So what I'm kind of attempting to do here is create like a heart shape, and I just was kind of improvising. I was like, oh, okay, let me go this way and let me go that way, and then it kind of just created this shape. So yeah, feel free to experiment with different patterns and designs. Okay, now for the back, I decided to do kind of mini cornrows, and towards the top I just did normal single plaits. In hindsight, I would probably next time do them a bit smaller and do the parting smaller as well. But like I said, you live and you learn. It's all experimental, and I know next time that I will kind of make everything a bit smaller, including the front cane rows as well. Next time I'll also make her hair a bit more sleeker, as in her natural hair, before I braid and plait it, just so that the braids and the cornrows have a more sleek finished look. But I wouldn't want to use heat, so if you guys have any ideas on how to do that without adding heat, please let me know. I know I'm being really self-analytical right now, that's just what I do, especially if I'm trying something new, but we do think the finished look was really cute. She liked it a lot, and I also thought it suited her a lot as well. You'll see it when you get to the end.